Creating a consistent, hey, Jelly, I mean it. You get out of there. Oh my gosh. I forgot I was rolling. Can we do that over, please? Thank you. Had to change my tie.
Creating a consistent character can feel nearly impossible. Getting the same face, the same outfits, and all the little details just right. But don't worry, I've cracked the code. In this video, I'll show you exactly how I keep my character consistent and how you can create multiple consistent characters using just your phone and AI tools. So grab your phone, because I'm Lottie and we're about to dive into three easy methods that are either totally free or super affordable. Let's get started.
So first, we're starting with ChatGPT. And yes, you can do this on a free account. So you're going to go to the little lines up in the corner, and then you're going to click Explore ChatGPT's products. So these are all the products that you can use through ChatGPT. Then you click Search and look for consistent character, if you want to put the character in, but they should pop up. This one creates one consistent character at a time, and this one creates multiple. Let's start with the multiple one first. So you click it. Also, it's made with DALL-E images, which is pretty amazing. So you click Start Chat.
You asked and I delivered. Join my YouTube membership program for exclusive perks, including 100 prompts, updated monthly, the apps I use to get monetized, free mini videos, and more. The link is in the description. Check it out.
Once you're here, you're going to put in a description of what you want your characters to look like. So this is what I got from it. Look at these. Oh, so cute. I love the background. They look really good, really precise to what I asked for. So next, I want to show the consistent characters eating at a vendor. Make sure you put show consistent characters. And that turned out great. So that was pretty consistent. Next, I'm going to ask, show the consistent characters running and laughing. So again, spot on. It worked out fantastic. I love using this. Next, I'm going to ask, show the consistent characters, May tying her shoe and Jake playing with a kite. So that's what it shows. Now I'm going to show you how I get my character consistent. So you go back to search and you put in consistent. And the first one that pops up, which usually says consistent character ChatGPT, it also uses DALL-E images. You click Start Chat. Now it's going to ask male or female, and I chose female, so I'm going to put that in. And once you put in female, it's going to ask you to give it a name. So I'm going to name mine Yola. I kind of like that name. So sometimes ChatGPT asks which response was better for their feedback. So next you're going to put in what you want your character to look like. I put in this prompt. She's a little black girl with a yellow princess dress. It's all there. So now this is what they came up with. She is adorable. So now I'm going to say show Yola, because now they know her name, crying. This is what they came up with. So now I'm going to put in show Yola walking in a forest. This is what I use to keep my character consistent. It's pretty spot on. So this is what they have. It turned out so good. It looks exactly like her. Now I'm going to ask, show her running, and perfect. Look at that. Pretty persistent, right? Got the little jewel in the middle. The dress looks the same. Now I'm going to say, show Yola. I don't know if it's mandatory, but I always put the name. Show Yola with a puppy. Still her. Still the same dress. That worked out so good. But now I'm going to show you a free way. I came over to Copilot. It's Bing Image Creator. I already have prompts made, so I'm just going to copy one of the prompts. Always make sure you keep the same seed. At the bottom, it always says seed and then a number. Just make sure the number's the same. You can make up the number if you like. Then you put it into Bing Image Creator, and then I add running in the forest. So this is what it came up with. So they give you four images. Out of the four images, you will be able to get the same consistency. So now I grabbed another prompt with the same seed, but now I'm going to say running through the forest. So it still looks the same, still looks like her. as you can see. And then I also put running through the woods, which also looks the same. Then I put eating at her dining table. So they still look the same. I really like Bing Image Creator because it is unlimited and it is free. I also created multiple characters on here too, which you don't have to put a seed. You just always have to put what they look like and what they're wearing. So I put that in and this is what they came up with. So I put sitting at home, watching TV, and then I put riding their bikes. I always make sure I put in what they look like, their names, and what they're wearing. So that shows them here. Making a consistent character on here is still pretty good. As you can see, they still look the same. I do know a lot of you use Canva, so you can make consistent characters on Canva also. Who knew? So you come over to Canva, and then you're going to look for Magic Media. It's right in the apps if you search. And then I'm going to use the same prompts that I used for Bing Image Creator. And then I'm going to paste it in. Make sure you keep the same seed. And then you're going to click Generate. Now, this is what they came up with. So they also give you 4 images to choose from. So I'm going to choose this one. And I'm going to post it so I can show you the comparison. Now I'm going to put in She Finds Treasure. So she still looks the same. She still has her yellow dress. It does kind of look like her, but it's a little off sometimes. But if you keep generating, you'll get it. So now I'm going to put in running, playing with her dog. And then I'm going to copy the prompt and bring it over here. Same seed I'm using. And so these are what they give me. So these look the same also. So I'm going to click one of these to match the ones in the back. I think the best part about this is that they give you 4 options. So you will be able to match your character to make it consistent. So now we're going to do one more, riding a white pony. So then we're going to copy this prompt and with the seed, take it over to Magic Media Canva again, and then we're going to generate. So still good. The yellow dress, her curly hair, and we have the pony. So she's riding the pony, and now I'm going to show you. So these 3 look more alike than this one. You can always change this one up, but these ones are pretty consistent. So if you want to make these images move to make a video, I usually use HallU AI, and you get free credits. So this is how I made this one move. And I just used this prompt. Don't worry, it will be on my prompt list. So you just copy that and put it in. I'll show you one more. So this is the way I created this one to look like this. So you just copy the prompt and put it into HallU AI. That's how I create consistent characters. If you enjoy learning about AI and how to use it on your phone, don't forget to like and subscribe and hit that bell button so you can get all the new updates. Thanks for watching.